Construction has resumed on a private years-long project to redevelop a historic pavilion at Indiana Dunes State Park in northwest Indiana. Pavilion Partners LLC member Tom Collins says the private group aims to complete all work by May 2020. The pavilion is among dunes on Lake Michigan's southern tip. Environmental groups oppose elements of the privatization deal. Matt Yurus, CBS Chicago.